Hello guys and welcome back for another video. Today I'm going to hunt in Warhunga Savannah. I'm going to take down animal I can get. I'm going to fast travel to my favorite cabin. Hey, come on! Come on! Come on! Please be faster! Please be faster! Oh my god! So, I'm going to this spot to hunt some buffalo. I hope. This is my favorite hotspot on this map. You see, color pink in a circle. That's my favorite. So, let's see if we can hunt down some animals. Put my waypoint right here. 750 meters. Perfect. I don't need my red collar. I'm going to go for, I think I'm going to go this collar. Let's hope I can find some lions.
You've got the hunter sense. Follow those tracks.
The lions can be very glitchy for me. I don't know why. Lions, wolves, and some more animals. Can be really, really glitchy. I don't know why. It's actually exactly the same on my other computer. Lesser Kudu. Rap. It sounds exactly like when I'm burping. Let's see. Cape buffalo tracks. Very nice. Let's see if we can find something here. Oh. Let's continue to walk. I don't care, I want the buffalo. Oh, that animal was really close. Please do not run me over, please. Please. Can you see? No, don't turn your ass. God. What are you doing? Turn around, please. Turn around. Oh! Right in the lung. Right. Oh, I think I shot him in the head. I think that shot was not a good one at all. Oh my god, I'm gonna take off my scope. Oh, one more. Critical hit. Come on, where are you going? Yoo-hoo, you're dead. Too many. I shot them too many times. Oh, not good. Not good at all. Like I said, this is a very good place to hunt for some Cape buffaloes. We said we're hungry. I'm hungry to hunt today because I need some meat to eat. It's very good. I'm off work for a couple of days. I hope to be free from work for about 10 days. Hello, where are you? I said hello. I have taken down a couple of diamonds buffalo right in this area, down here. So this is a really good area to hunt down some Cape buffaloes. And even warthogs. I usually go to this place around 0700 in the morning. Let's see if we got something here. There's a Kibudo. See. It's quiet. But I'm going to continue to walk to the other side and see if I can find some animals around there. I'm going to go to this cabin later and down to this lake around 12:30, I think, if I can remember it. It's a really good place to be at around that time to hunt for buffaloes and even lions. going to go follow this river. How hard can it be to hit the right button? Oh. Sneak up on them. Boy, they are really close. See if I can take one down from the other side. On the other side. I'm getting closer. Thank you. I got him. Some enemies around here. Oh. I'm gonna take that one down. I hope to see my friend and shake his hand. Oh my god, a beautiful bird. A birdie num num. Gold, 840.47. A large gold. I keep this because it's so beautiful. True miner, distance 65.41 meters. What? Are you serious right now? Are you serious? That was the weapon's fault. I got better luck next time. To change hunting spot at the moment. What kind of weather do you have where you live? It's going to be around minus 30 degrees Celsius where I live. So it's going to be really, really cold. And it's not funny. It's not funny at all. It's going to be 30, 31, down to minus 33, I think. I really, really miss the summer. I don't like the snow. Missed a couple of warthogs, but that doesn't do so much. I really don't care. Yeah. I wanna have the same soundtrack when I'm sitting in my car on my way to my work. When I come to my work's destination, I want that exactly soundtrack. To like celebrate that I come to work for another day. I really love my work, but sometimes I'm just tired and a little bit cranky. What? Oh, hear that? My wife sounds exactly like that when she's angry at me. Perfect! One critical hit. Oh my god, don't run over me! You're down. Oh, that's a pretty big one. Where are your friends? Hello, where are you? Uh-huh. You up there, fleeing. Gold, 6R, 121.27. Low gold. Very good. Let's see, I'm gonna attack him. No, number two. Oh, man. At least two of them. I'm going to do exactly like Jason Voorhees in all the Friday the 13th movie. I'm just going to walk and catch up with him. No matter how fast I run, I always catch up, even if I walk. Just don't impress me much. The sound of the cape buffalo is doing is quite harsh or scary sometimes. And it's not funny at all to be run over by a cape buffalo. But because then you're dead. I mean, 800 kilos versus maybe 85, 90 kilos. It's just like to be running over by a car. Yeah, I don't care of you, Lesser Kudu. 09:35. A couple of hours to go to another spot. I think I'm going to go this way actually. Alright. Don't be so angry. Where are you? I mean, exactly where are you? Don't be a fool. Come and show yourself to me. I can take it down. Oh, there are at least two of them. Use my It's 2 level 4 kudos. It's a gold, easily. I think. Oh, I got a clean shot. I must take the shot. Going to rise. Just like that. Won't run over. I got my fingers crossed. A level 4 kudo is pretty big. Silence! Silent night. Let's see if I hit him in a good spot. No, I didn't. No organs hit just now. It was bad. Really, really bad. They always survive. I don't want to follow the tracks. I'm heading Mr. Kudo. Let's see if I can find some new tracks of buffaloes. Yeah, you can flee. Run, Kudo, run! I wonder if I can go to this lake a little bit earlier. I think I will do that. Yes, I think I will change starting point. I will change. I think I'm going to go. I think I will start in this cabin and see if I can find some other animals before 12:30. Let's go down. Magic dog. Again. This way around the lake. Level 2. They are coming closer and closer. Very good. I think I can use my share down here. My share down here. Or my tripod. Number 6, a number 7. Number 5, 6, 7. Number 2. Number 6. Nice. Nice, nice. Going to sneak my way down here. Every time I see an animal, I'm starting to whisper like ASMR. Hello. I see some animals beside the lake. Near the lake. At least 4 of them. Very nice. I want him all. More animals around the lake, maybe. Some birds, lions, no. I wanted 7. Perfect. I shot him in the butt. Don't take me down, please. Oh! Oh my god! You're dead. 2 minor. Ah! Where is my 7? Come here, dog. Oh, there he is. He's down. I got him. Very good. Seven. This is a gold for sure. No! A 5 medium! What? Where are my number 7? Where are you? I'm going to see if it's any blood. Yes, a little bit there. No organ seat, nah, of course not. Very low. And I'm running like crazy. Where did it go now? Where did it go now? I see them on the other side. think they're going off for a hill. Silence. Perfect open area. Some animals. Okay, do you guys see that? Where did it go? Come on, get me an open area so I can pull the trigger once more. Now let's see if I can find you. Somewhere around. That's number three. Don't think I got him actually. So that's a number three. They're roaming, I think, next to each other. I lost my blood track. Yes, no. There you are. I know you're thinking, why do you run? Why do you run? You make a lot of noise. Yeah, I do. But for now, I just want to run and chase them. Because I'm trying to get them when I get to an open area. Trying my luck down here. I think I am down here. Let's see if I can find some cracks. Or some buffaloes. Nope. Why? What? Why? Go I want to go to this cabin in the Zonga. was a long time ago that I hunt a blue wild beast, actually. Let's go to my tripod over here. Blue wild beast. Let's see if I can hunt someone down. Wild beast. Buck. Snortweez. Like this. Level 3rd blue wild beast. Is he alone? Yes, I think I will hunt him with a 270, I think. I think the shot was perfect. I think. What? I shot them 3 times. I hope he's going down. Let's see, where was it? Oh, it was more far away than I think. Let's see, blue wild beast. Let's see. Nope, no ice organ hits. Nope. Let's see the other. If I hit him. Nope. My aim is really bad. It's really, really bad. Oh, but I hit him 2 times. One with a 270, one with a 300. And I think I will... I will... Let's see the bleed rate. Very low. Two flash hits, I guess. Going to take this and then I'm going to change location. I think it's going down. He's like, he's losing blood very fast. Hey, come on. Or maybe he will survive. 0 to 25. There he is. Two really bad shots. Really ugly animal. Oh, it should have been a gold. I know why it'll shoot him three times or improper ammo. I think this animal is going. I think I should have just used the 270 Huntsman. But hey, don't matter. I just play this game because it's fun. I don't take it so seriously. Go back. I'm going to go to my tripod, so I'm gonna set a waypoint. So I don't want to travel to my tent down there, because it makes so much noise. correct? Oh. Please, birds, come here and land in this lake. Come and land here. Let's see if I even have the right color. I think I have. No, I should use this color. Thank you. Very nice. Come down here, please. Please come down here. Fast. I hope I got him. Ooh, I think I hit him too low. But we will see. Let's see, 180 meters. So 12:30. He was going to the lake and drink, I think. I think I don't even hit him, actually. Nope. So we are going back to the lake. Can fast travel to the tent. I'm getting up on the tripod once more again. Let's see if some more lions is heading to the lake and drink. Sit here and wait. Maybe we can do this. We go to the tent and change the time to 12. Try that. Let's see. Okay, buffalos. They are far away. Oh, they are more. Let's see. Behind a tree. 7, 6. Going to try to do this. I think that was a good shot. Let's see if I get any of them. Oh, glitch. Come on, doggy. It's really, really far. A long distance to shot at long distance. I don't think I got him, but I'm going to check. What is the longest shot you ever have done with a vital organ hit? Which weapon and which animal? Let's see, my tendon tribe is there, so I think I shot him around here, I guess. I follow these tracks.
You got the hunter sense. Follow those tracks.
Very low, just too far away. Well, let's see if I get any of them on my second try. Let's see, but I think I didn't. One more. Now. Hello. There you are. I'm gonna take you down. I think I hear something. Oh. Not even close. I see some animal there. Let's see if I get in this time. Are you serious right now? I suck at this game. Maybe I'm getting too old. Soon to be 40. In about 2 years. I think I should retire from this game. Yeah, I got him, yeah. Yeah, one animal down, yes, I got him, I got him. My god. Silver, 3.45, 2 miner. Yes, I got him too. Yeah. Soon to be a hat trick, right? See if I can. Let's see if he can retrieve that animal. I think he can. Yes. Gold, 4.74. Nice, quite nice gold. you see that? One more down, retrieve. So you can go up in level in retrieving. Where are you? He's here. Where are you? Okay. Silver, one trivial. Hat trick. The rabbit was just, the hare was just right there. He just, I don't see it, I don't see it. Where is? Oh, maybe the dog should retire too. Me and the dog is going to retire. Where is the one? I'm going to go down to the beach and call it a day for this movie. This map was not funny at all at the moment. And my aim is crap. I wish I could level up too. Then I'm going to put 100 points in aiming. Yes guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. Until the next time, have a nice day.